Nashville, Tennessee, the country music capital of the world and home of the Air Castle of the South, it's time for the Marty Stewart Show, featuring Marty Stewart, the Rolls Royce of country singers, Miss Connie Smith, the old Tennessee slicker, Leroy Troy, along with all the fabulous superlatives, Cousin Kenny Bond, Handsome Harry Stinson, the Apostle Paul Martin, plus Gary Carter on the steel guitar, and today's very special guest, a member of the Country Music Hall of Fame, Miss Evie Lou Harris.
Somebody say howdy to me. I'm honored to have this next lady come by our show. I met her a long time ago and we became fast friends. We've been friends ever since, and she's gone on to be one of the most important artists in American music. Two words say it all. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Emmy Lou Harris. Yes. Come in, Queenie. Yes, ma'am.
Chop no wood. I can be better, I can be good, I can be anywhere that I feel one of these days. I might be a woman that's dressed in black, be a hobo by the railroad track. I'll be gone like a wayward wind one of these days.
How about a hand for Queenie on the hay bale superlatives? Yes, yes, yes. Glamorizing the hay bale. And glamorizing this song is one of the greatest of all time. The great Connie Smith, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, baby. Yes. Welcome.
Thank you. Hearts like ice.
Like a rolling river, we keep on and on. Sometimes just the two of us out there on our own. Through the fire, through the storm, inside each other's arms. Hearts like ours, strong and true, so in love, that's me. Sweet desire, true love songs still belong to hearts like ours. Out in forever, high above the stars, love is shining down on us. Right here where we are, for the world to plainly see. Every day, just the way love can be. Hearts like ours, strong and true, so in love, that's me and you. Tender words and sweet desire, true love songs still belong to hearts like ours. True love songs still belong to hearts like ours.
Hearts like ours.
That's great, Constance.
Here I come.
Woke up this morning.
There he is.
Had a win in hand. Went down to the station. Got me a plan. Put a dollar in my car, went driving around. I hit the chips, then I left town. Well, I'm a lucky man.
Lucky man.
I got a lucky bone.
Lucky bone.
On a lucky street.
Lucky street.
I sang a lucky song.
I sang a lucky song.
From Timbuktu, from Louisville, Kentucky, all around the world. I'm just plain lucky, yeah. Ain't gonna worry about nothing today. Whatever I need is gonna come my way. But whatever I get, I'm gonna give it up. Pass it along, that's what you do with luck. Yeah, I'm a lucky man.
Lucky man.
Got a lucky bone.
Lucky bone.
On a look.
Lucky street.
Sing a lucky song.
I sing a lucky song.
From Timbuktu to Louisville, Kentucky. All around the world. I'm just plain lucky. Here I come. Get it now.
Thank you very much. Hey, if you would, write me at the Grand Ole Opry. We want to know what you're thinking. Thank you for watching our show. And Apostle, we're going to send this show to the capital city of Mississippi, Jackson. It might even be a few people in Stallo, Mississippi watching us. And Noxipater, too. You're welcome, too. But now it's time. Amy Lou, it's time for the Sultan of Goodlettsville, the most popular man in country music. Connie, here he is, the old Tennessee slicker, Leroy Troy. Make him feel welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, look at there. Look at there. Two of them. Nice ones.
Yeah.
Hello, Leroy.
Hey, let's do Mountain Dew.
Come on.
See?
Abundance of love out there. Yes, sir.
Here from me, there's a big holler tree where you lay down a dollar or two.
Yes, sir.
You go around the bend and come back again. There's a jug full of good old Mountain Dew.
Well, well.
Well, the preacher drove up in a big fancy truck, said his wife had come down with the flu. And he sent that odd art just to give him a quart of that good old Mountain Dew. That old Mountain Dew and them bad reviews in our view. I'll lush up my mug if you fill up my jug. That good old Mountain Dew.
Hit us a little, Queenie. Come on. There she goes.
He sawed off his short, only measured about 5'2". But he thinks he's a giant when you give him a pint of that good old Mountain Dew. Our buddy Ferg has a still on the hill where he runs off a gallon or two. And the birds in the sky get so high they can't fly from the smell of that sweet Mountain Dew.
Yes, yes.
Mr. Roosevelt told him just how he felt when the liquor law it went through.
Yes.
If your liquor's too red, it'll swell up your head, so stick to your Mountain Dew. Well, call it that old Mountain Dew.
Yes, yes, yes.
And them that refuse at our feet. I'll lush up my mug if you fill up my jug, that good old Mountain Dew.
And once again, here's Margie.
I mentioned at the first of the show, we've been friends a long time.
1973.
That's right, Michigan State.
Right.
Graham Parsons, Emmy Lou Harris, Lester Flatt, and the Eagles.
Right.
And I also mentioned that you were one of the most important artists ever in American music, and I believe that, and I stand by that, and I thank you for everything you've done for American music.
Well, thank you,
You're
Marty.
Great. You're great.
Marty does a pretty good job keeping up the traditional music, doesn't he?
Leuven Brothers. I love them. What do you say we do a Leuven Brothers song?
I'm ready.
One of your biggies. Here she is.
If I could only win your love, I'd make the most of everything. I'd proudly wear your wedding ring. My heart would never stray when you. How I crave your love when you're gone away. Oh, how can I ever show how I burn inside when you hold me tight? If I could only win your love, I'd give my all to make it live. You never know how much I'd give if I could only win your love.
got it. You got it. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Emmy Lou. On behalf of Emmy Lou Harris, the fabulous superlatives, Leroy Troy, Eddie Stubbs, Gary Kernan, Connie Smith, I'm Marty Stewart saying thank you for coming to see us. We'll see you again next week on the Marty Stewart Show. Good night, everybody. Go, girl.